One of these days I'll learn how to drive. Well, that could have gone better. It's gonna be noisy.
Ducking down.
I'm gonna stay.
Taking the shot.
I could swear.
And on Truda.
Oops. That was bad.
Run, bitch. Beg for your fucking life, boy.
This one wasn't involved. Darn it. I don't mind taking out tangos, but I don't like that. I should have been a bit more careful. Next one is by the bridge. Former teacher now. Yep, fanatics. It looks like that might be involved with the other racket. I'll probably pick it up when I do that. The collectible back there, that is. So on the bridge or under it? He's doing illegal fights, which I think he might be doing. And the logical place will be under it.
I'll make you beg for death, boy.
Ah! Fuck you, you inbred motherfucker. Fuck your mama, too.
You're funny, all Snowflake. Right. Real fucking funny.
They can live long enough. I think I can take them out without endangering the non-combatants. cover. Actually, no cover.
Gonna make you beg for death, boy.
Fuck you, you inbred motherfucker. Fuck your mama, too.
You're funny, Snowflake. Real fucking funny.
That might be the best option. One non-combatant has run since I interrupted their animation. There's only one other non-combatant's in danger.
Our peaceful night's gone to shit. You still out there? Hey!
What?
They get lost finding the mailbox.
Oh, for death, boy.
Fuck, it's hiding over there somewhere.
Non-combatant's still in danger. Goes down, non-combatants out of danger. Reckon all this rain is helping. Bowling alley.
Maybe there'll be rain tomorrow.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey, man.
Possible non-combatant, they're kicking something. One, maybe two.
Long time, huh?
Let's Two groups kicking, two non-combatants. All focused in one area. Molotov's out of the question.
Hey, man. How's it going?
Oh, come on now, Snowflake. Where you think you're going?
Fuck you! Take your beating, boy. Weird. Talk to me. Y'all right? Huh? Ain't no time for games, man.
Fuck it. I'll find him. That him? I think it was him.
Next to no health. Taking on that one. That is one thing I dislike about shotguns. Not much of a loss. Need to replace my ammunition. I think I'm running low. Somewhat low.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
That was absolutely pointless. There's no way I can get up there. Yep, that was pointless. There's no way I can get to it. Not before the timer goes out. Sometimes, like, the AI can't find you sometimes. That or this right here is not considered a road by the AI.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
There, fucking move!
I ran into this one earlier. I wonder if it's the one where this way still. There's one that looks like it has an underground area.
Hey man, you all right out there?
Yeah, I think this is the one that they were either working on or...
Oh shit, I'll do it myself.
Probably not building. Probably just renovating it. But I could be wrong.
Hold on now.
Nope, not underground, just hot tub maybe. Zero Tango is out here.
Too. You're funny, Snowflake. Real fucking funny.
Yeah, well.
Get going!
Thank you.
I'll make you beg for death, boy.
Fuck you, you inbred motherfucker. Fuck your mama, too.
You're funny, Snowflake. Real fucking funny.
Here, kitty kitty.
Half right. I wonder why you can't climb some of them, but some of them you can. You can climb some things that are higher. Other things like this, he should be able to climb this right here.
Can't tell the girls from the boys anymore.
But for some reason, he can parkour around some things, not others. Try not to run over people.
Our family's been in the Southern Union going on 3 generations now. Almost as long as Justice. Gotta protect our heritage.
I'm thinking.
Non-combatants mixed in. I need to interrogate that one anyway.
Having a good day?
So crowded.
Slightly problematic, that one who's dancing.
Christ, I'm losing a lot of sweat here.
Others aren't looking this way.
Sure. God bless you, sister.
What?
Turn around, turn around, turn around.
Be damned, it's all hand you, pal. You're about to get an education. Hey, who this guy? That's some good shit. Hit him while he's reloading.
Darn it. I thought I had. Shoot, I should have looked. I thought I had some Molotov, well, at least one Molotov left. I can't start three with just a pistol that quickly. I was hoping they'd turn around. There's not much cover to sneak up on them. I could do it from a distance. I need to interrogate one of them. Not assassination. Sniper's out.
If we ain't had plenty of
laws on the ground and yelling.
Oh shit. What did you
Yeah, this is the better approach.
Justin looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says, Tucker,
if y'all stop and not laugh at Israel, can you pick me up something, yes?
Officials of his are here to stay.
That just went from the worst approach possible.
Jambalaya about now. It sounds like Barbieri's split, but those stupid radio commercials are here to stay.
That one in the far right's looking in this direction. Roughly over there.
His window? Mob hit. How much you want to bet?
Huh?
Got a big ass fart I'm gonna share with you in a minute.
I mean, you have a winner up there. Say what you will about a Yankee, but surviving one of them ass chapping winners takes a whole nother kind of person.
Ain't welcome here, numbnuts.
Hey, girl. How's it going?
Always dreamed about making enough money to retire and just move.
We got a problem
up
here. Someone's.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
The Bel Air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
You work for me now.
Good day.
The thing I missed the least is the snow. Sure, it's out of day,
But if I never have to shovel my way out of my home again, it'll be too soon.
Great. I can feel that hole in my sock getting bigger.
I'm glad your folks were able to get their money back.
The hell did you go?
He's looking for the others that are missing.
That's a gun!
Gonna find that scary fuck! Over there! Shoot, come out here, you fucking coward!
Jesus, motherfucker!
How you like that?
I'm stuck!
Land right fucking here!
Now the tank goes down. Shoot. Darn it. It might not have been my bullet that did it, but...
I just don't like how they take up all of the parking. Someone should talk to the dean.
Oh, there goes my...
Mind your place, boy.
Where in hell, lady?
Still need to do 36,000 in damage. I wonder if you're supposed to activate both of them at the same time.
What do you need? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time, 10 p.m., and enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Oops, stop, stop.
Oh, shit.
Don't beat. That was absolutely my fault.
Hello? Yes. We need help right away.
Be advised.
hit-and-run reported in Frisco Fields. Suspect is described as a colored male. All units, please respond immediately.
Hi.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
How's tonight's crop looking?
Pathetic. We only got a couple tonight, which means the crowd's gonna want to stick around, get drunk, maybe gloat a bit about being rich.
Well, swing by if you can make it.
I gotta head up soon, before another of these pricks goes tattling to Mr. Moreau. I'll catch you later.
That didn't sound right.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti, just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors. $1,000. Do I hear two? $2,000.
You can't do this.
$3,000 to the man in front.
Come on. There we go.
Get back here!
Second tango. He's on the move.
Maybe he's over here.
I'll try to find another way to get around them. There might only be one set of stairs. I should be able to cover the distance without a problem.
Huh? That was unbelievable!
I didn't see anything.
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
Rest in peace, asshole.
That just looks wrong. What is this town coming to?
Wow.
Double chance. Shit, gotta run out.
But likely is true here too. Nope. That worked.
Duck it.
Oh shoot, there was another set of stairs. Oh well. I'd be embarrassed for him. Oops, that was a bad shot. And that too. They can move when they got their mind to it. All tango's down. The reinforcements are out. Forgetting these things drive. They're pretty heavy when they drive. It's not like some games. I'm so used to pressing the triangle key to get out of the car. Four tangos spread out. Target practice. Nope, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. Just turns around.
Somebody there?
I might just about get spotted. Cause that one ain't turning around.
Somebody was here. They all now.
Take him down. Show yourself. Run, rabbit, run. I'm fucking stuck!
Come get me, boy!
Shove that shit down his throat!
I ain't going out like that.
Taking cover.
Fuck! Get him!
Thank you.
Should at least let me cut the bindings. Oops. Probably no. No tangos. Suggests to me that this is probably a trap. This is horrible.
Got him! Over here!
Who are you? Whoa! Duck it! Goddamn grenade!
Just doing my job, which I fucking love.
Grenade! Lock!
Kiss my fucking ass, cocksucker!
Grenade! Lock!
About there. That was a blast. One more mission, and then I'll talk to Jackie again.